We've seen videos of Russian forces moving exceptionally lethal weaponry into Ukraine, which has no place on the battlefield. That includes cluster munitions, and vacuum bombs, which are banned under the Geneva Convention.
Very disappointed with the news today, and we condemn it in the strongest sense. The transfer of cluster munitions is contrary to international law and will lead to civilian harm.
Well, the UK is signatory to a convention which prohibits the production or use of cluster munitions and discourages their use.
لما زدت المفاجأة الطرق المصرينة لقيتهم بداية صرت أركض الله أكبر ونفسوا المصارين بس أنا مش معاش سمعت إشي ما لما صار يحكون بس بعرفش مو صاري أول حسن طلعت في القنبلة
طبيعي بده يخافوا علينا بده يدعوا لنا مجرد ما احنا ظهرنا من البيت بننسى كل شيء ورانا همنا كل شيء بالارض هون
في واجب يعني انه دفعنا لنحن نشتغل
طبيعي احنا عم نحمي اهلنا بالنهايه
We are very mindful of the concerns about civilian casualties and unexploded ordnance being picked up by civilians or children and being hurt. But these munitions do provide a useful battlefield capability.